After dominating Billboard ratings, BTS' new song Butter achieves this milestone on the Japan Oricon weekly chart. BTS Butter continues to shatter records at the global music charts. It became the fastest music video to cross 200 million views on YouTube. The popular K-pop band BTS aka Bangtan Boys' latest track, Butter, has turned out to be a global chart buster. While it dominated every platform across the globe, it has now grabbed the top on the weekly streaming chart of Japan Oricon for the week of May 24 to May 30. The groovy track has garnered 31,130,352 streams in the last week, which is the greatest number ever in the history of Japan Oricon. While the band has become a global phenomena, the success of Butter has just taken their popularity to another level. In April, BTS created history in the United States as the first South Korean artist to receive 4 Billboard Music Awards nominations in 1 year. They bagged awards for Top Duo/Group, Top Song Sales Artist, Top Selling Song, and Top Social Artist. Butter became the fastest music video to cross 200 million views on YouTube. They achieved this in just 4 days and 1 hour after its release. They broke their own record of Dynamite, which took 4 days and 12 hours. Butter is the second BTS song after Dynamite to be performed entirely in English. Before this track, BTS made impact with tracks like DNA, which had 1.1 billion views, followed by Boy with Love, featuring Halsey, and Fake Love. So, is Butter your new favorite track? Tweet to us at Bollywood_life.